was a great day for you and for Cesame.
Yes, I've been a little nervous about this game for a while now. We haven't played like we want to, so this was just an amazing feeling to start like this in Champions League.
You was very, very motivated in this match.
Yes, extremely.
Why?
Hard not to be.
Why? Because you've played quite bad in the first games of the season, or because it's Champions League and you want to win the trophy?
Because it just... this feeling of playing Champions League, you just have the adrenaline the whole time from the start in the warm-up, and it means so much.
Do you think this team is better than last year's?
I feel like we have a lot more to give, so if we just keep this going and climb the stairs, I'm sure we can go very far with this team.
Is the chemistry better?
I think it takes time to get to know each other on the court, and it's still early, but I think we have come a far, far away from where we started, and I think it's, like I said before, we can only go one way, and it's up.
It's a new team in CSMA with the new players, new coach. It's a little bit difficult in this road.
I think this club is used to this, having new players, a lot new players like last year, and a lot new players this year. So I think we're good to adjust, and we're like top players in every position. And yeah, I think we can go very far if we just work really hard and do the work, actually.